What's up, guys? Welcome to the channel Rock in the Country. I'm Don. First, shout out to my one of the daughters that I never had, my Lex. And you've seen her on the channel. She's done a few reactions, but she gave me this shirt, Fayette Chill. She went to University of Arkansas, U of A, along with Whitney. I'll get her on one of the videos. She's one of my other surrogates, but I got two surrogate daughters. Yeah, so Fayette Chill is pretty cool. Warm spot in my heart for U of A and the Razorbacks. I'm a Rutgers guy because I'm in Jersey. And I went to Rutgers, so my older sister. But anyway, I've been wanting to do this song for a long time. Lynyrd Skynyrd's Comin' Home. It's not traditional country by any stretch. This is for my Country Heart series. And this is a shout out to my buddy Denise. Denise, I wanted you to do this with me along with the Dead song and some other stuff, but schedules haven't lined up. You're a busy girl. This is just, it's not country. It's Country Heart, though. As we know, Skynyrd. So if you're just into traditional, I mean, there's like a little jam in the middle here, whatnot. Maybe this isn't for you, but most of it would be very listenable, even for traditional fans. So here we go. I've loved this song my whole life. First time I heard it to today.
I miss the friends that I've once had. Times they've changed, I'll be glad when I go home. I don't know why the thought came to me, but why I'm here I really can't see. And now, oh,
sleeping on a street, you definitely see better days. Okay, for the uninitiated about Lynyrd Skynyrd, they always, at some point in every song, they let the animals out of the cage, or they let the dogs run. Every time, I don't think there's a single song. Tuesday's Gone, they do it. Ballad of Curtis Lowe, like their ballads, all of them, they get that something running in there. And yet, it doesn't come across as over the top at all. And then they dial it back, and now we're going into that. But for the uninitiated, you've been baptized. everybody gets involved. Wow. Not every band sounds good with a ballad. I mean, I don't know if I would call this a power ballad. Freebird is considered a ballad, a power ballad, I guess, you know, for classification's sake, whether you like classifications or not. What a song, though. I mean, I always go to a different space. I don't know if it's because the time in life when I got into Skynyrd, you know, was like in my teen years, mid to late teens, I was into it and I stayed into it. But whether when I hear it now, it's, you know, subconscious echoes of that time, or if it's just the music itself, I tend to think it's just the music that takes me to that contemplative space. The lyrics, there's nothing pretend about them. They sing what they know. They sing what they experience. Give me three steps actually happen, as I understand it, for instance. Working for MCA when they got their contract, you know, this kind of thing. And they just made it their own because it was their own. So anyway, that I don't rate the Country Heart series. This had that, though. If you just read the lyrics, you'd be like, yeah, could totally see that as a traditional country song if you set it to the right traditional type music. So anyway, I don't think, you know, does Skynyrd have steel? I don't know if they have any songs where they've ever had steel in it. Oh, no. I mean, they sure enough have guitars in it, but not, I don't think they have steel. But anyway, that's it. All right, guys, I'll see you in another video. Hope you enjoyed that. Have a great day. Keep rocking the country and songs with a country heart.